Welcome to Fave Mechanics. This video is just short. Read the caption carefully and understand each process. This is the given problem. Consider a woman standing on the surface of the earth when the moon is directly overhead. Determine the ratio of the force which the earth exerts on the woman to the force which the moon exerts on her. Neglect the effects of the rotation and oblateness of the earth. Find the same ratio if we now move the woman to a corresponding position on the moon. Just read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe for more videos.